that it's not really about the Atlanta child murders, but you chose this backdrop for this story for a reason. What are your connections to the Atlanta child murders and to this time period?
Well, you know, it's interesting. My connection to the Atlanta child murders are that I am Black, I'm from the South, I have family here, and I never knew about it. You know, like, they never talked about it. So when I found out about it 4 years ago, and I approached my brother and sister who were alive at the time, and were children at the time of the Atlanta child murders, and I was like, what is this? Why haven't we talked about this? Like, Cousin Tony, all the people that we know that are here in Atlanta, like, I never...
So you have family here?
Oh, yeah. I was like, I never talked about this. And they're like, no, we didn't talk about it for a reason. It was really scary. And that, to me, made me really kind of... I don't know. Like, when people don't talk about something, that makes me want to explore it more.
Yeah.
And so it became, weirdly, like an obsession. And, you know, the story at the heart of the play is a mother and a daughter and a man that comes between them. And it's kind of like my Black Lolita. It's like an adaptation for myself in a lot of ways, because I think, you know, I wanted to explore a situation where people are sad and are taken advantage of because of grief. And what is that? And what does that look like? And how does that feel? And so, yeah, I just...